This is the table that I created for 269, and you can notice that the function is x to the power of 3. And the question is, what is the y value when x is 2.7? So I look down here, and the y value is going to be 19.683.